Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we unbox natin itong VIVO Y20i. Actually guys, ngayon lang ako nakakita ng box ng phone na simple lang yung design sa front. So kung makikita nyo is, may plain lang siya na blue and white. So mix siya, and kapag binuksan natin, parang pa-surprise yung dating ng VIVO Y20i. So, ganito yung lalabas. May tayo, diba? Ang cute yung tignan. Sorry. So, sa loob na ito, yung fragility case. And, ito na rin yung charger niya. And, the USB cord. And, the pin with the warranty card. O yung guidelines niya. Maganda kay VIVO Y20i guys, yung fingerprint sensor niya is nandito to sa side. Yung iba kasi yung brand nasa bandang likod, di ba? So minsan na lang yung on and off at yung fingerprint sensor. This feature is captured by VIVO Y20i. For me, this phone is a budget phone with a price of 7,499 with a 4GB RAM and 64GB ROM and 500mAh yung battery niya. This video is not sponsored by VIVO. I just want to share. If you have a budget less than 8,000, pwedeng-pwede to, guys. No, pwede-pwede siya. Sulit na siya.